ANMF Vic branch is really proud to stand here as part of the Health Coalition Supporting the Voice. Along with VARCHO, we surveyed almost 1,600 healthcare workers across this state, and those results came back with almost 80% in support of a voice to Parliament, knowing that this mechanism will ensure that we actually see improved health and wellbeing outcomes for our first peoples. And it makes complete sense to our members, nurses, midwives and carers across the state, some of which we have here today. We know that if you give people a voice, and we've all seen it in our work, I myself as a nurse have seen it in my own work, programs, policies that are co-designed with Aboriginal people would work better. It just makes perfect sense, and I'm really, as I said, very proud to stand here with so many other health organisations in support of this movement.